Oh, hey guys. Christian Hansen again with Idaho Water Sports. Hopefully you've been enjoying our videos so far, and if there is something specific you'd like to see, feel free to let us know in the comments below. Today I've been cleaning up our 2020 Nautique G25 and getting it ready for the water. I'm going to walk you through the whole thing, but before we do, let's head to the back of the boat and check out some of the key features. Welcome to the back of the boat. Underneath the swim step is where the magic happens for Nautique. The NSS is key to creating waves throughout the Nautique lineup. The wave plate slides in and out, creating a massive wave on one side of the boat that will quickly transfer to the other side of the boat at the touch of a button. On this G25, we've opted for the rear thruster, which really helps us navigate this massive boat in tight spaces, wind, and current. It's definitely handy to have. We have the turndown surf exhaust, which helps keep exhaust noise and fumes to a minimum. And then on the very bottom here, we have the NCRS, which helps stair-step this boat up onto plane and helps us dial in our surf waves and wakes to get them just how we like. Besides insane behind-the-boat performance, Nautique is also known for having one of the best fit and finishes in the entire industry. Let's go ahead and get this guy on the water, and we'll check it out. When you first hop into a Nautique, right off the bat you're going to notice that everything has been over-engineered and well thought through. Up here in the bow, you've got an easy access where you can walk all the way into the boat without stepping on any of your vinyl. This lounge cushion also doubles as an extra step. We also have 6 cup holders with LED rings, custom stitched grab handles, and of course some very comfortable armrests when you're up here in the bow. Another feature I really appreciate in the Nautique G series is the pocket door air dam. It's always there when you need it. Also up here underneath the windshield on both sides, we have the Wavefront stereo system. They are the best in-dash sound system I've heard to date in a boat. One thing that Nautique is really focused on is visibility for the captain. Not only do they have a large windshield, but there's nothing inhibiting my view. The dash is lowered and off to the right, easily accessible with my right hand. And when I don't want to touch the touchscreen, I can lean back, put my arm on this extra wide armrest, and control everything with the dial. Spending a long day on the lake, you'll really be thankful for this feature. With Nautique, the beauty is in the details. Their superior fit and finish and overall layout of the boat provide an excellent on-water experience inside of the cockpit. On the captain's side here, we have an easy access port for the battery switch. Passenger side, same hatch for the trash can, which is located securely inside of the passenger compartment. In front of that, we also have a flip-up backrest with a cutout, which allows you to sit directly behind and watch your rider comfortably. Now, what's cooler than having a cooler in the floor where no one is ever between you and your beverage of choice? We also have the Nautique power tower, which raises and lowers at the touch of a button, accompanied by their tri-fold bimini and of course 4 JL tower speakers. We also have 2 XL pass-through storage compartments on hinged cushions. And don't forget our pull back, lean up, rear-facing seat. In the rear, we have our 2 XL transom compartments, uncompromised by plug-and-play ballast. And behind these, we do have another storage section, which does drain down into the bilge. On either side of that, we have the new for 2020 rear-facing lounge seats for when you're needing some extra space between you and your captain. And don't forget our 550 horsepower supercharged PCM engine driving the whole train. And now that we've talked the talk, let's go ahead and walk the walk out here on the water. Love.
get beat up.
Hey guys, thanks for joining us to check out this 2020 Nautique G25. Overall, we were super impressed with the fit, finish, and quality of the boat, and we could not believe the wakes and waves. Good enough to sled behind. To catch more content like this, share, like, subscribe, catch us next time with Idaho Water Sports. Thanks.